little busy, Harry. Got some heat, but it's nothing I can't handle.
Shut it down, kid. You're racing tonight.
Harry, I'm clean, and I'm on my way.
About time, Alex. I've got you a race-ready ride stashed in a barn nearby.
Where?
Where? You haven't updated your 510 net in a while, have you? See the radar on your mini-map? It should be showing the direction of the nearest data station. The closer you are, the greener it gets. Follow.
Harry, I'm here. What now?
We need you at this race real soon, Alex, so let's get your map up to date.
Huh. More computer crap, right?
That's right. Let's get you synced to the 510 net. We found backdoors into these data stations all across the country. So we load our own info onto their servers. You can find everything on here, man. Race events, places of interest, you name it. And it's all encrypted and secure. I marked the barn on there, you see it?
Yeah.
Set a waypoint and get over there. We need you back in Detroit ASAP. Get a hustle on, Alex. You ain't got time to screw around.
Hey, Harry, I'm here.
We happy?
Oh, we happy.
Damn right. I put a lot of money under the hood, so you should have more than enough muscle to burn tonight's crowd. Speaking of which, you need to get here soon, Alex. Your brother's spooked about something.
It's not like Dayton. I'm on my way.
You need it in Detroit, Alex. Set a waypoint and get over here. And put your game face on. This race is gonna be intense, man. You should see this crowd.
I can handle it.
No doubt. Just don't forget your brother needs to see you after. Sounds serious.
Don't worry, old man. I'm not gonna forget.
Thank you.
Alex, where are you, man? These hopefuls think the local boy ain't gonna show.
Relax, I'll be there.
Hey, bro. I need a ride.
I got you. Everything all right?
Fine. Let's go.
Ambassador Bridge, bro. Picked up some heat tonight.
Yeah, I did. And I lost them. It was fun.
Why have you always got to be on the wrong side of the law? I mean, you don't mess with cops on race night, because the more heat that's around, the less business we can do. See, shit like this is why you haven't got your 510 ink.
Come on, Dayton, I'm the best driver in the whole damn state.
This isn't about that, Alex. I founded the 510s. I'm the V8. My own brother is breaking the rules. How do you think that looks? No wonder I've got guys breaking rank left and right.
So, what are we doing?
Some guy named Shiv. Before I ain't met yet. Gotta ask him a few questions about money going missing.
So why am I here? Why not one of your 510s?
You're an asshole. You can drive. If I've got to put Shiv back in line, I want the best driver I've got to burn him on the road. And I was giving you a chance to take this stuff seriously.
Guy, stay low.
One's dead.
Hello, Alex. My name's Zoe. I think we can help each other. You know these guys, right? Of course you do. One killed your brother, the other framed you for his murder. Here's the deal. I want this guy. Special Agent Coburn, he's dirty. All I need is proof. And you want this guy, Dennis Jefferson, AKA Shiv, leader of the 510 Motor Club.
I'm in.
You've got 8 more years in here. We can wipe that slate clean, clear your name.
I said I'm in.
Okay, you're hereby working for the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
I got nothing against being on the right side of the law.
There's a ride in the shop across town. I'll be in touch.
I'm keeping this.
Whatever gets you stoked.
Budget for this operation, Alex, but it's limited. I've given you enough cash to buy and set up your first ride. Spend it wisely. After that, you'll have to fund upgrades yourself. They're all available to test drive, so take them for a spin if you're unsure. Car dealers like this all across the country. Each dealer has a different stock of cars. So you might want to swing by each and take a look. There are 510 tuners all over the country who specialize in different car modifications. As this operation progresses, you'll need to access these tuners. But for now, let's get you a street ride. Street spec cars are lightly modified rides, built for street racing and tuned for the open road. Most common 510 ride for a reason. Street spec should be your first choice for cross-country road trips. Across town. I'll send the location to your phone. Call me when you're done. Let's get your ride fitted for street spec. Every car you buy at a car dealer is a full stock ride, ready to improve at a tuner. There is one tuner per region, and you can buy a different spec starter kit from each of them. These kits transform your vehicle for different terrain types. After fitting a spec starter kit, you can buy car parts that are automatically installed on your vehicle. Installing mechanical car parts increases your vehicle's car level. The higher the car level, the better it performs. Every car you buy at a car dealer. Looking good. Let's hit the streets. Alex. Come over to the location I'm sending you now. I want to see how you handle yourself. Trying to give me the slip? It won't work.
Back off! I'm coming.
You've been inside for a long time. Let's see if you remember how to do this. First, Shiv second. Anyone else I arrest on the way is a bonus.
I'm not helping you take down the whole 510s.
I'm interested in dirty cops and murderers, and that's it. Speaking of murderers, we're putting Shiv away for life. You kill him, you're back in that cell.
You got a hard-on for Coburn, I get that, but why do you need me to get it?
Coburn's weakness is the 510s. He's got half the FBI in his pocket. If I came at him with a regular investigation, he'd see it with his eyes closed. But if I get an inside eye on Shiv's operation, we get them both. You've got the skills and motivation to see this through.
Now.
I've set up an HQ. We need somewhere safe, somewhere your crew can work to support you.
My crew?
Your crew. A point man's only as good as the team that stands behind him. Okay, you pass. In here. I think you're gonna like this place.
Like it or not, this is home for the foreseeable. Here, I've been laying out the basic intel so far. The 510 Motor Club. What started as an illegal street racing club has over the last 5 years developed into a sophisticated gang network with chapters in every state. Boosted cars go southwest. Contraband comes back northeast. In short, if you can fit it into a road vehicle, the 510s are smuggling it. Our two targets, FBI Special Agent Bill Coburn. We know he's fallen from grace, we just need the proof. And Dennis Jefferson, a.k.a. Shiv. Together, they've transformed the 510s. Coburn provides introductions and protection from law enforcement, while Shiv does the wet work. The 510s denote rank with tattoos. Shiv's the king, the V8. Infiltrate the 510 Motor Club. Earn your ink and climb its hierarchy. You find the evidence I need to put Coburn away, and we'll take Shiv down with him. You'll need a pledge from a chapter head to get your first 510 tattoo. Make your rep on the local circuit, get on that ladder, and don't stop until you reach Shiv. I'm set up in here where you can manage your perks, upgrades for your cars, and abilities. The more you progress, the more perks you can equip. Here's your collection board. You'll find one like it in every dealer and tuner. The board lets you manage your cars and their specs. It also gives you quick access to all the dealers and tuners in the world. In your HQ workshop, you can install parts you've bought at a tuner, as well as those you've won by completing missions. It's essential to install the best parts you have to improve your ride's car level and performance. You can also customize your ride with paints, decals, and cosmetic parts. Any damage you sustain can also be repaired in the workshop.
You'll need a pledge from a local capo if you're gonna get your foot in the door. The Detroit set is run by a guy named Troy. Get him on side, gain his trust, and earn that 510 ink. If you want to climb the ranks quickly, you need to team up with other 510s. You can use the players list to help you locate nearby members and form crews. Working together, you will improve your chances in missions and earn bigger rewards. With your crew, you can explore the world, find landmarks, and complete missions, events, and skills to earn XP, bucks, and car points. Okay, Alex. You ready?
Let's go.
Let's get your ink. The first mission's on your map. We've got intel on a street race tonight. 510s. I need you to make an impression on a V2 to sponsor your first ink.
Hold up. Detroit's my old hood. Someone's gonna recognize me.
Been 5 years, Alex. Your brother's whole crew was driven out when Shiv took the V8. No one knows you, and if anyone checks you out in the police database, all they find is the fake record I put there.
You better be right.
Okay, you ready for this?
Please.
No showboating. You've got to finish in first place.
finish first, or this whole operation is over. Checkpoint.
I know you?
You should. The name's Troy. I'm the V2 around here. You want your 510 ink? I got some work around the way. Maybe I'll call you.
Alex, you're on Troy's radar now. That's your key into the 510s. Check your map for missions and follow every lead you've got. Make a name for yourself. Compete. Work yourself into that organization.
I know how to do this, Zoe.
You know how to drive, and that's why I chose you. But this is something else. Every connection you make, every race you win, and every mile you drive gets me closer to Coburn and you closer to your brother's killer. Do you understand?
I do.
Then let's get to it.
Special client? Are we gonna bribe a judge or something?
Something like that.
More experience before attempting this next mission.
Okay, I'm rocking out.
careful with her. You put a dent in the car, I'll put a dent in you. Only once. Deliver that ride without damaging. Out there is a perf spec ride. A little faster than what you used to, but built to stick to the asphalt. Push it, but if you break it, I owe you. Messing up my whip. Hey, that car's meant to be a gift.
Dope. Who's this car for?
You get 510 royalty through here all the time. V6s. I like to make them welcome with a gift or two. Grease the wheels a little bit.
Well, what about the V8? You ever come through?
Not yet. But when I get my V4, maybe you will. Hey, what's keeping you?
Traffic's hell. Be there any moment.
Come on, man. You almost there. Nice where the V6 can see it. Soon, boy, I'll be running this damn state. Then you'll get your ink, and I'll get my own damn yacht. I got a job for you. Some punk in a big-ass truck has been muscling in on my turf. I need you to put him straight. Location's on your map. got you a RAID spec off-road vehicle for this job. Get in. You see him yet?
Yeah, I see him.
Good. Now mess him up. Take him down fast.
What's the hurry?
Hops are the hurry. This kind of job is best not to stick around, you feel me?
Not for a while.
Don't be afraid to throw her around, hit the bumps, push her. This ride can take it. Now bust that fool up.
Troy, just let me finish this, then we can chat. Yeah, he definitely got the message.
Nice. Nice. Later. Bunch of urban scrambles downtown. Problem is, people been winning too much, you know what I'm saying? Go balance the odds in our favor.
You called the right guy.
Thank you.
make sure you take every last dollar from these fools.
Up on these streets, boy. Making my name, too. I get back on the road, you got work to do.
Hey, Alex, what's the update?
Troy's got me running all over the place after him.
Good. The more you do, the more he trusts you, the closer you are to your 510 ink. Stay on it.
Thank you.
go!
Ourselves a police warning level here. You know how to lose that shit, right?
Drive really fast and don't get caught?
Pretty much. You gotta get out of range of these knuckleheads. The longer they can't see you, the more the chase drops off. But if you start crashing into civilians and smashing stuff up right in front of them, they'll bring a world of pain down upon you. Got that?
I got it, got it.
Southeast.
What did you do?
Well, yo, so you just automatically assume I did something, right? I'm guilty until proven innocent, right?
Nah, man. I didn't mean anything by that.
Settle down, man. I'm just messing with you. Guilty as shit. Just got no idea which crime they want me for this time. Alright, show. Good job. I owe you one.
Anything to report?
Just saved Troy from a stretch in jail. Same old, same old.
I'll pick him up when you've got your ink. Stay on mission.
Troy's new driver, huh? Looking for that. You're Troy's new driver, huh? Looking for that 510 ink?
Who's this?
Your replacement. Unless you beat me on the track. The location's on your map.
Good for me or my hood. And I need to send a guy to St. Louis. So this is how it's gonna be. Winner gets a promotion. Loser takes it as a life lesson, and this argument is over. Winner here takes another step towards the ink.
Work. Now listen, I own Detroit. No question about that, so I'm branching out. Head down to St. Louis. I got some things I need you to do.
So, how'd it go?
Good. Troy's moving on St. Louis, and I'm his weapon of choice.
Looks like you've got a road trip ahead of you. Set a waypoint for St. Louis. I'll keep tracking you from here. Oh. And be careful around Troy. He's got a bad rap sheet.
Great. I'll be in touch.
Thank you. driving. Spotted in the area. Keep a lookout.
Thank you.
on your screen. No additional info at this time.
All units, be aware. Target priority is switched to associated stolen vehicles.
Heard and understood.
Who's the cops?
Control, I can't see the target vehicle.
Copy. We'll get back to you ASAP.
He's changed heading. Going north.
Acknowledged.
We gotta make a move. Target confirmed. We're on him again.
10-4.
One, right in line. DCB, I say again, visual contact broken.
Roger that. All units stand by.
Bad news, Control. This guy is way out of here.
Roger that. All units, suspect has escaped.
Thank you.